I hope that SAC will stop harassing the mayors. Kaya kung may problema, si SAC ang tulad na mayor, huwag niya dalhin ang kanyang problema at kanyang interest dito sa Sultan Magalang Province. He has done a lot of mess in Maguindanao and in Bar. Huwag niya idamay ang Sultan Budran. Huwag niya idamay ang mga peace-loving constituents natin dito na ang gusto lang ay magkaroon ng Sultan Budran na tunay, na top-performing and competitive. Yun na naman ang aking gusto dito. That we showcase genuine and sincere love and services to the Filipino people. Kaya, if I were to give an advice, sana talaga, we are calling for the resignation of SAC Anton Lagdaleo. I hope that he stops interfering in elections. Dahil sinabi ng Pangulo, magkakaroon ng honest and credible elections. I hope that SAC will stop harassing the mayors. Kasi hindi yan ang pag-uugali ng isang bagong Pilipino. Natatakutin mo ang ating mga mayors.